That's why God made a farmer, to keep us between the rows, to work hard.